Hey everyone, welcome back. Continue. Kill these guys. All right.
Here we go.
Oh boy. She's bad. Ooh, she's so bad.
You been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Oh.
Get up and fight.
Buddy.
Oh. Hang on. Whoa. Cool. We need to go.
A little help, bud.
I have missed fighting at your side. Cal, the wall!
More coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
Cool. Ooh. Bingo.
Trivial opposition. Avoidance identified. Jarring strike confirmed.
Stim BD.
Requesting maintenance.
That's the last of them. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have too.
Really? I've learned. Yes.
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jeddah?
Jeddah is part of the galaxy.
Good to know.
I visit Cere from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side.
What am I doing? That.
Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this.
Nice to know I got team members at this. Oh, I see.
Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know?
He's really in tune with the force.
We're stretched thin as it is. Post up here and keep your eyes open.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not the enemy. You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Cere is too far to reach on foot. What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me.
No. Should be interesting.
You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way.
There. See it?
Whoa. Oh no. No. I'm gonna die.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. Stuck, are you? Sis spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand by. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Cere's place.
Where did you learn that?
Dothamir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the spammel.
Lot of maneuvering. rest and...
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Hmm. What's this?
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this. It just won't open.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
Located a hostile right.
Face the magic.
Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look like progression, but what's this?
That is not the way to see your face.
Just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here.
Huh. Oh, yes. Good point. Almost another one, too.
Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget?
Survival. Right. Nothing should have respawned.
Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
I see you.
Dude. But
a solid hit.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Ooh, almost. Good point. So badass.
They're scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this.
This way. Up for the loot.
It's taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels.
What is she standing on? No. Not quite sure how this works, but here we go.
You know, just where to look. Those look like Jedi.
Cere says Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind.
All right, now what? This.
Good job.
What was the good job about? Oh, hello. Nice. messed up. Careful.
Feeling great. Was?
I don't. But Cere might. Did you just look like Cal?
You always love. It's a really long way to travel.
Was it handy?
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Let's take them down.
Whoa, you can fly. Look at you.
Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Cere's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert.
Good find, BD.
Where is this? Oh.
Where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Take him down together.
Agreed.
I need help.
Oh. Ooh. Alright, this was not as bad as the one back in Kobo.
Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Cere would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved! Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in. Want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Uh-huh, waifu.
And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
That's the way back. Take it easy.
Where am I going? Let's see. Supposedly. That way. No? Back up, back up. Okay, I messed up. Hey. Hey, maybe up here? No? I don't know where I'm going. No. I came from, I know where I'm going. Where am I going? Good All right, job. I'm gonna look at this map. We go over there. Can't seem to jump. There we go.
That's good.
Then we go up here. There we go.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Cere for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spam, can you go any faster?
I can. There we go. I was asking myself the same question.
We have to hurry. Faster. We need to hurry up.
Spam was scared.
Really?
Maren! Maren! Maren, can you hear me? I don't see her, BD.
Really? I see a light.
Quickly.
What now? We must keep moving. Don't you die. What is this? What the hell? Really? Really? Damn it. Alright. Calm down.
Enemies up ahead. Vengeance will be mine.
Can get close. I guess that's how I do it. BD.
Do you hear that?
Oh, it can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight,
ooh, waifu,
a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
Oh boy. Finally, it's getting interesting up in here.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Be so waifu. Ooh, we gotta see him, y'all.
Another stem. Here you go.
Be number six. Yeah, we getting them stems.
We survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Greece. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Greece than family.
They really put a big emphasis on person through the world, didn't they?
Hmm.
Hello, my friend. It's so very good to see you again.
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Cere told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. You'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant?
Oh,
see the other guys.
Is this my new base?
This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Cere yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how's the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast.
Where am I going?
Common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spammel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communication. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear?
What?
Good. How are you?
That you brought me one.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai is to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just hollow books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force-sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist
that you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. Yeah. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Cere.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Cere, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He's a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jedha?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordo is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
Ooh, among the masters.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Secrets this place must have.
Since I started freelancing, it's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
Ooh, come at up a pistol.
The Master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bo.
show you how to use it.
Ooh, blaster stance acquired. Cal can now use blaster stance in combat. Blaster stance allows for range attacks and upgradable blaster bolts.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad.
So, how long have you been working for Cere?
I do not work for Cere.
Might be. I don't know. Like a lose some power compared to my single, but get range. Whip it, and over here, I have a double. Moves are kind of interesting. Very nice. All right, guys. I'm going to close that right here for today. Thanks for joining me. Hopefully, catch you in the next one. Okay, everyone.